Alright, so after that glorious battle, Takeda Shingen deployed 660, lost 94, and Murakami Yoshikiyo deployed 600, basically I only had 60 guys more, and he lost 565, basically he only has 35 remaining. I think that's enough to kill him, right? Yep, that killed him. Great honor is mine, you bastard.
Well, not bad. So Findale, when in multiplayer battle losing less than 50% of your starting troops.
Yeah. Nice. Alright. Anyway, guys are recovering. Good, good. Now, unfortunately, I have to wait another turn before my stables are reconstructed, thanks to those guys. Another two turns. This totally delayed me. Beautiful. Anyway,
And your horse breeder's down 4.
Yeah. Well, the horse breeders I'm not worried about. I just want to recruit the... That can wait, but I need the recruitment right now.
Years later, I'll finally be able to recruit fire rockets.
By then, his son will probably be Damyo. Your guy will probably already be dead. He's like, I started recruiting fire rockets, but I never lived to
finally,
see them.
Finally, I see a fire rocket.
And then, heart attack. Urukami reminds me of origami. I'm surprised there isn't a clan named that. The Origami. They will slice you with paper. It's like, screw katanas. We're going to give you deadly paper cuts and squirt lemon juice on them.
The warrior monks use paper.
It's like...
They're Kisho Ninja.
Yeah.
We don't use bombs. We use paper.
Yeah, that's right. We will cut you with paper and then spray lemon juice on your paper cuts and they will sting for 1,000 years.
What's a lemon?
It's like, jeez, that is harsh.
Yay, Zen.
Alright, one more turn after that. I should be able to, let's see. Yeah.
I guess I'll probably go for more Kai arts because I'm poor.
And I apparently I need a sword school before I can recruit those units.
Told you!
Well, let's see, hold on, stronghold. Where is there a sword school, is the question. Do I even have a sword school? Let's see. Castle Town, War Stables. Okay, I apparently do not have a sword school. Is there a single sword school? Nope. Alright, so I guess I'll have to recruit my standard units. Anyway, I seem to have a lot of money, actually, so...
Good, I'm poor. As usual.
Oh my god, this is like, it's like the game is reflecting on our real life. It's like, I'm rich,
no,
you're
poor. I'm not poor, I'm just a cheapskate.
Okay, let's see, I'll recruit 3 units of the little bow guys.
I think it represents how we play strategy games. You like getting lots of money.
Yeah.
I like spending it.
Alright, that's enough recruiting for the moment, at least. That's all I can get right now.
I'm thinking about mugging.
That's good. Alright, let's see. Where is there a sword school? That's a clan management. Family council, blah blah blah.
You're trying to find out how to get a sword school?
Yeah, I don't seem to have one.
Can't you build it by default?
I'm trying to look for it, but I don't seem
can't
to find
just
it.
Build it by default? One of the... You know, like the Buddhist temple and the,
hold on, maybe my stronghold has to be completed first.
Oh, I'll check. Also, your voice kind of sounds like a robot to me.
I will check, but
perhaps
I'm not sure that...
Yeah, it kind of sounds like a robot. You need a Bushido art.
A Bushido art.
You need the art of Bushido first before you can build a sword school.
Well, I already have Bushido down. I'm right now researching. In fact, next turn the strategy of attack will be in mine.
Well, then you should be able to have a sword school when you have enough room.
Alright, enables the building of sword school. So, let's see. I should technically have all the requirements. I guess
you have room.
I guess my stronghold just needs to be upgraded because it's quite under construction.
Yeah, you don't have enough room.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Next turn, I've done everything I possibly can for the moment.
I really wish there could be sword Ashigeru in the, this kind of campaign.
Well,
so I know the Avatar campaign, you can have them.
Yeah, the lone sword Ashigeru.
Yeah. Why can't
actually,
they have it here?
Actually, the only faction that has it in multiplayer is the Ikiiko.
Huh.
Yeah, they're the only guys with, I don't know why, but they're apparently the only guys in, that have Lone Sword Ashigaru for some reason. I don't know why. Kind of ironic how you hate them so much, and now they're the ones with the Lone Sword Ashigaru. It's like, haha, you need us.
No, that's not enough.
I have a very bad habit
of
doing that.
How are you belching to that?
I have a very bad habit of doing that, but you can see this in like all my videos. I'm like, and in the following turn, I just did so-and-so. it's like, excuse me? Sorry.
Let's just hope I don't get betrayed. Just fart straight into the mic. Diplomacy. They want peace. Do we want to give them peace?
Who?
The Ogi Yatsu.
Let's see. Do we want to give them peace?
No, I have a good idea. Make counter offer. Give me money. Demand payment. You will give me 1,000.
Let's see how your diplomacy skills works, Republican Shredder.
If it says moderate.
Nope. Maybe you should. They refuse.
It's okay. I'll just conquer them next turn. I think I have enough units.
All right.
How many units do I have? I know I at least have like 10.
Since you pretty much have the sea to your back, you should probably come over to me. Because I have like the whole of Japan on my rear, but you have like the sea behind you, so you can only be approached from like two directions. Me, I'm like approachable from like every direction.
Okay. I think I almost have enough units.
Alright, let's see, blah blah blah. Way of the bow or way of the sword? Probably the sword.
Probably sword, unless you like bow cavalry.
Well, if I was playing as the Mongols, yeah. I mean, if this was like medieval or Rome Total War, I'd be into the horse archery because they're kind of almost overpowered. But in this game, they kind of put like reloading speed skills, whereas in medieval
reloading
Rome Total
at speed?
War, yeah.
You mean reloading bow skill?
Yeah, like the reloading, like how fast they reload. Like in medieval Rome Total War, they just spam arrows all the way. So
spam all the arrows.
Yeah. Of course, that's actually quite realistic. I mean, the Mamluks.
Ideal for whittling down
yes,
the enemy before
yes,
battle
I know.
Is joined.
I know that
these
how
troops
Ashigaru
are best
work.
Kept at range, and will suffer heavy losses if engaged in melee.
Yes, I'm quite aware. Everyone knows historically that light infantry units and missile units are very vulnerable to close quarters combat. Hence, that's why they use long range combat.
I'm an archer. I'm gonna go headfirst in the enemy.
Okay, let's see. I'm eager to serve my lord, the son of one of our most loyal subjects, a fine warrior.
You do not
I
need
I am told
them.
Desires to prove his worth with you in the clan. Such requests the opportunity to lead your glorious battle. An army needs leadership if waged in war. We'll give him a chance to prove his worth. This man's eagerness to serve his honor.
I don't think it's worth the thousand koku right now.
You sure?
I'm pretty sure.
Alright, fine. I'm gonna.
What's the other option? Have him executed?
No. It's just enlist or do not enlist him. I just hope your judgment does not backfire on me.
No, my argument is that you only really need one or two generals.
Aww, a little girl is born to me. Aww. 9 months ago, I knew it was gonna be a girl. I was like, yes, it's gonna be a girl. Yes. Oh, yes, it's a girl. It's a girl. Takeda Acha.
I'm bored right now.
Okay,
you. So, everything that comes out of your microphone sounds like that sometimes.
Alright, Kai and Kai. I got my irrigation and crap. Alright. Quartermaster, alright, yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Is my stuff. Okay, let's see. Aha! Construction is already approved. Let's see. Siege Engineers, Yari Drill School, Sword School, here we
sword
go.
School.
Yes, recruit the sword. Make the sword school. Make that sword school.
My argument against having it, my argument for not enlisting him is you already have your brother as another general.
Yeah, true. I could always leave him behind.
You aren't the AI. You don't attack with four generals.
Alright, let's see. Army, blah, blah, blah. Let's see, how is this sword school going to take? Two turns. So, okay, then I don't have to necessarily recruit anymore infantry. Hold on. Talk of that bow cavalry, Yari cavalry. Okay, I can leave this army behind just to safeguard my stuff. Recruitment. Yeah, I could just leave that army behind and then start with my new cavalry horde. I could be like the Japanese version of Genghis Khan and ride down my enemies with the horde of my horses. Alright, I think that should be enough. By the way, how's your navy working out? You don't have a navy, do you?
It doesn't. I don't have the necessary infrastructure.
Okay.
Might as well ask me how many airplanes I have.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna have to deal with these guys to the north of me eventually. Hopefully I'll be able to recruit my stuff, and then I'll be able to go after them. You will regret having destroyed me.
Look like they're total piece of poop.
Yeah.
Straight. Like devastating with short-range attack. Vulnerable to melee. Vulnerable to missiles. And vulnerable to cavalry.
Yeah, yeah, trust me. That unit, in the form of the Nafatoon in medieval Total War, is way better. Also, like, when they throw the things, it doesn't seem to actually do that much damage. Whereas in medieval 2 Total War, every time I used Nafatoons and it landed on somebody, it would consume them in flames, and they'd be like,
oh! Like grenadiers from Napoleon.
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking of. They only have a third of the range of an archer. Come on! Maybe they should combine the two units. Well, that's already called a fire arrow.
Yeah. Well, actually, that's already the rocket launcher. It's the fire rocket launcher.
Well, the fire rocket launcher can shoot farther than an arrow.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright.
Finally, I can start.
I think I have enough units, so I'm gonna.
Let's see. Still need to wait one more turn before my sword school. Come on. Want that sword school?
Of course.
Alrighty.
How big is that army?
Alright, so far my treasury seems to be doing alright.
I feel I'm very indecisive. I'll just attack next turn. And that way your eastern side, that'll be fine.
Yeah, you're a peasant. Alright, so let's see. Hopefully when you're done with that, you'll be able to come over to me and, you know, help me out. Because I'm kind of useless in siege warfare, since I'm going to be sticking to my cavalry tactics and whatnot.
Okay, that's true.
You're the attacker, I'm just the guy who reinforces your butt.
I was going to say, why don't you have your cavalry climb the wall?
That's true.
But can't climb walls. Against
enemy cavalry. Well, I can dismount them and then have them climb walls, but they have the disadvantage of numbers. And skilled I know how your Yashigaru work. Those are very nice black Yashigaru. Alright.
Also on Ancient Aliens, apparently all forms of weaponry came from aliens. And it's like the sword, alien.
That kind of reminds me of Alien vs. Predator, when it's like they taught humans how to build and they were worshipped as gods. It's like, yeah, we were so ignorant. It's like we were just moving around going duh, 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 just eating and having sex and whatnot. And then these guys came along, they're like, hey, you don't have to sleep in the rain. Yes, build a giant pyramid and worship us as gods, or we will rip your heads off and make them into trophies and then rub them very strangely.
Help us make a spaceport in South America. You haven't heard of the NASA lines, have you?
Yeah. I always heard that if a nuclear war occurred, two things would survive. Cockroaches, mutated cockroaches, quote mind you, and Chuck Norris. And within a few weeks, just Chuck Norris.
Cockroaches will last till the end of time.
I hate cockroaches. They don't deserve that. They're so disgusting. It's like, why didn't butterflies get, you know, that nice little trait? I mean, they're so nice and they don't sting or bite or just creep you out. They're clean little things.
Good thing I live in Southern California where there's almost no insects.
Yeah. It's actually, I think it's right now currently monarch migrating season. They're like the only butterflies and insects, for that matter, that actually migrate like birds.
Huh.
Yeah. They're also my mom's favorite butterfly.
You want a peace treaty now? Give me more money.
Ask for less. Ask for less. Ask for like 500.
I'll demand for whatever's in my treasury. Like Luke says. Huh. For you. See, that's a problem.
Conquer them, conquer them.
Okay, demand payment.
with you conquering them, if you conquer them, you'll have two territories neighboring me, and therefore I will be protected. My eastern flank will be protected.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Yeah.
10,000 cocoa. Likely success moderate.
We can get more money later. Right now, blood.
Normally it should be low, but I like how it's moderate.
I was like, what, is there actually a chance that the AI will screw up and be Maybe. Like, oh yes, yes, we will accept.
We accept those terms.
Yeah, I remember I was actually playing not too long ago, I was playing an America's campaign in ETW, and I was playing the French and Indian War, and I was going after the Huron, and at this point I had raped the French almost completely, and just before I destroyed the Huron, they were like, okay, we'll give you peace, and in exchange we will give you 18,000 gold pieces, and I was like, okay, sure, yeah, I'll leave you alone. I'll postpone my Native American genocide campaign that will last 200 years and put you in reservations. Sure.
I can quick save. Do I want to auto-resolve?
Save succeeded. Yay.
I think I'll auto-resolve.
Yeah, save you the trouble. I mean, it's not even worth it. Come on. Yeah, come on.
Oh, 114. That's not bad.
There you go. Perfect. Now you got more money. And I'm making money, actually, so let me start recruiting my stuff.
How much money are you making?
I right now have 44,705 in my treasury.
I have 24.
Want me to loan you some money?
Maybe next turn.
Alright.
We got.
Alright, so with them out, that means now, and with the, what's the... Imagawa is my allies, that is, until they betray me, and you, that is. Pretty much the only side I have to worry about is the north.
Let's attack the north next, because the people to my... the Satomi? They apparently are very friendly. Alright,
so we'll focus on my enemies now.
Likely success, hi.
Hurry up, I'm eager to recruit my calf.
Honeys! Yeah, people to your north, they suck. I'm just gonna say that.
Yep, and I'm eager for revenge. I want them to taste how it feels to be wiped off the map. Except, they won't have a second chance, unlike me, which I can always restart.
thought that was the first rule of Shogun War Club. We don't talk about that. Let's see, check finances.
By the way, did you see the last part of my Batman Arkham Asylum Let's Play?
No, because this week was just a long week.
Well, you have to, because I actually included the Assassin's Creed chase. You know the one I'm obsessed with?
Yes.
I actually managed to get the song for free, download it, and now I'd like include it in every major battle that I have in a video, because it's just that epic.
Nice. Man, I can't wait to get Heaven and Earth to research.
Heaven and Earth?
I remember one time I was pissed because I ran out of archer arrows.
Okay, clan encounter.
And I barely won.
Satomi, another clan encounter. The Yamanuchi. Ashina. And a clan was destroyed. That'd be yours, of course.
That'd be mine.
Alright, finally got my horse breeders and stuff. By the way, did you ever see the movie It Man? It Man. IP Man. Donnie Yen.
No.
It's pretty good. It's actually it's like one of the best martial arts movie ever. I mean, it's like it's actually real martial arts. It's not like, oh, he's so on a cable wire. Alright, let's see. What do I need for the Yari cab?
I'll look it up.
Yari Drill School. Construction. What do I need now? I apparently do not have space for that, so I'm gonna have to conquer a province and then that's okay. Yari Cav aren't really all that. I mean, they're just good for the charge.
Yeah, one attack. Just like... Lance Calvary.
Yeah. Alright, so... let's see. Army...
I mean, don't you have Light Calvary for that? Because they have a good charge bonus.
Yeah, but they suck. At least the Yari Cav, they have slightly better stats than that. Alright, disband that Yari Cav. Alright, recruit... all my Takeda Cav. Recruit my Takeda Horde. Yes, recruit them all. Alright. Unfortunately, only one unit gets trained per turn, so that's kind of sucky. I'm only going to get one horse every month. That means I'm only going to get 4 horses a year.
I was thinking, doesn't increasing your 4 increase the recruitment capacity?
I'm hoping.
I mean, it should.